time for those who deserve his mercy. And I just didn't qualify. But then one day I had this visitor. I knew Calypso by reputation. You don't spend 10 years on a force without knowing every dirt bag in Midtown. Seems he wanted me in his contest. He said if I won, he'd ease my pain. My God, he knew. How could he have known? Calypso said if I won the game, I'd get a chance to undo the big mistake that was eating at my soul. Redemption. That's a big thing to offer a man without a hope in hell. How can I redeem?
Alright guys, we're doing the Twisted Metal story with this guy, so I haven't done him yet. To the freeway. So that's what we're doing. Can I go there soon? Yeah, if you guys haven't played this game, you should buy it for the PS2. It's amazing. Those kids. Thank you. I do want to kill Axel very quickly. Oh, and if you guys don't know how you do the cheats, you get like invincibility, you have to hold down all the shoulder buttons, hit up, down, left, right, left, down, up, and you'll have invincibility. And you get the mega guns like these that I'm shooting at him right now. You have to go hold the shoulder buttons and then press XX triangle.